The Singapore Sports School hosted the Youth Olympics Women's Modern Pentathlon Contest. The event has been adapted for the Games with the equestrian section removed from the program and the running and shooting elements combined. The athletes started the modern pentathlon with the fencing stage. Each competitor fences all the other athletes for 1 minute. The Czech Republic's Alice Lenkova and Spain's Nuria Chavarria accumulated the most points to take an early lead. The next stage was the swimming, where all athletes compete in a 200 metres freestyle race. With 24 athletes, this was completed in 3 heats. Hungary's Zafir Foldhazi and Russia's Gulnaz Gabidolina recording the fastest times. So going into the final event, the combined running and shooting, Hungary's Zafir Foldhazi topped the standings, with Korea's Choi Min-ji in second and Ukraine's Anastasia Spas in third. The athlete in first place starts the event first. The remaining athletes start with time handicaps, dependent on their score in the competition so far. The competitors run to a shooting station and have 90 seconds to hit 5 targets. Then run on to the next station. The first athlete over the finish line wins gold, the second silver and the third bronze. And the chase for gold looked like a two-horse race, between Spas, here with the orange hat, and Foldhazi just behind. But they weren't alone. Having started back in 9th position, Cuba's leader Laura Moya Lopez was having the race of her life. She stormed past the leaders, held her nerve, and crossed the finish line as the youth Olympic champion. Her reaction says it all. Later, Laura Lopez of Cuba took home the gold medal. Hungary's Zafir Foldhazi took silver, and Ukraine's Anastasia Spas won bronze.